26, 27. So, like, getting him up from 195 to, like, 210 is going to be tough. And keeping that weight on is going to be tough. I mean, we're talking, like, that kid's going to be eating, like, 8,000 calories a day, like, nonstop. Like, they're going to be shoving food down his